The question is, what I'll win if I win?
You can have a good demonstration. The prize comes after. Gold plated penny. Oh, okay, thank you. Okay, you ready? You notice the attire, it's strictly European. As you can see, there's an apron, there's a device on the rear end.
Yes, I
don't know if you can see the device on the rear end. Can you? You're going to have to go up top so they can see you. You're down too low down here. So when you get set up, you have to go up to the
a ping pong.
Yeah.
Yes, you've got to worry about ping pong.
That's the come on, you president. We need you.
Oh, no, I'm just watching.
You don't want to know, John.
What's he doing back there?
You don't want to know. Trust
me. Touching my booty.
I ain't been to jail.
Okay, that ain't you just say you're going to wear that ping pong to galleries. That nice cheesecake.
You was up here. Come on. Yeah, I'm going to finish drinking. Yeah, I told you.
John, do not touch your apparatus. Do not touch your apparatus.
All right, so we have all the contestants right here on the board. I don't want them to fall, though. Okay. All right. Are we going to have one more person?
Yeah.
Any more volunteers?
That's just to carry on off the stage or something.
Right, come on.
Volunteer.
Right here.
No,
she can't.
Because you got a house.
You are in for a lesson on physics.
Mr. Bill, you're not even looking, but visually, can you see it?
Don, what goes up?
I get you.
Must what?